Kangata must go.
You don't want a mad senator.
Yes.
Kangata must go.
The people of Muranga will start reaping benefits from 2022, so to speak. Some benefits will come earlier, but you can imagine money doubling in Muranga. We used to get 6 billions. These people, the MCAs, have voted for over 10 billions. The people of Muranga have voted for over 10 billions. They have said we want 10 billions because that is what, over 10 billions, because that's what BBI is saying. So they have not just voted for BBI, they have voted for more money to our people. They have also voted for an extra one constituency in Muranga. So, in essence, these people have said that they want more money to our county.